same time, bring it back, yeah. And I got people on the track, yeah. Show you niggas Africans are on the map, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
This is the remix. This African gap gonna kill it. Cause I've been giving you the best of me. Nothing you can do is gonna stop this. You can't stop my flow.
I've been going hard.
You just wanna take it, you don't wanna give it back.
I've been going hard.
But I don't wanna love if you ain't gonna do me right. Now the way you go take to me make me feel alright. But if another man come and get it, you gon' lose your mind.
Sybil Wilton. I'm one of four directors and curators here at Artfully Space Gallery. The name of our corporation is Artfully Spaced Global Inc. And we first started in 2016 of June and had our first exhibition, group exhibition, juried exhibition, March 6th through May 30th. It's ongoing right now, almost the end of May. Of our group exhibition that we have here, Differences Shine Alike, you know, color perspectives, differences shine alike. We have 10 artists that are exhibiting together. They were all juried. Fabulous, fabulous, fabulous. So it's a jury selected exhibition. And we have artists such as Damola, I'm just giving first names right now, who's from Lagos, Nigeria, an awesome painter. All of them are awesome. We have, of course, as you know, our Djibril, who's a photographer, also a filmmaker, producer. I can go on and on. Awesome. Okay? We have Porter. Porter is a painter as well. We have Bimbo, also another painter. Both of those two guys, gentlemen, I should say, are from Lagos, Nigeria. So we have Damola, Porter, Bimbo, and Fidelis, who is a metal sculptor, all from Lagos, Nigeria, that came here. Djibril is here, but Djibril is from Senegal. Djibril Drame is from Senegal, but he's living here now, as you know, with his beautiful wife, Philly. And we also have artists from the Los Angeles area and the surrounding Los Angeles area. From Inglewood, we have Ann, who's a photographer. We have Stan, who is a wood sculptor. And we have Sidney, who is a painter as well. All of them outstanding. You've got to come. You've got to come. And this exhibit, I think I mentioned, is not ending until the end of May, and it will probably be here a few weeks in June. So if you're able to come, come and check us out. We also have Zebi, who's in Marina Del Rey. She has a great studio there. She's a ceramicist. And Zebi is originally from Brazil. So Don, we have from Lemert Park, and that's not far from where we are in Windsor Hills. This group is just fabulous. Wait till next year. We're gonna have another group coming in, and a lot of them will be some of the same names I just mentioned for color perspectives, differences shine a light too.
Girl, don't play me like that. Girl, you know that I rap. In MIZ, got a couple Africans in the back. Big boy, got the big toys on the strip, boy. Sick boy, like Floyd when I'm in the ring, boy. Yay. Yeah. Okay, it's a brand new day. Got family in Paris, brothers in the.
I've always been a lover of art. And I've been a collector for about 20, 25 years of bronze and wood sculptures and masks from West Africa and also from South Africa, Shona Stone as well. And so my interest in painting and other types of artworks really began about maybe 3 years ago or so when I had the pleasure of meeting Porter Ajayi, one of our directors. Also a director of ours, Sylvia Mackey, who lives in Maryland, and Porter's in Lagos, Nigeria. We basically started brainstorming, and before that, there was this small brainstorm about doing the same type of thing on another level with poetry and art. But it kind of elevated to other conversations with other artists, such as Porter and Sylvia, who is not an artist, but also an art enthusiast and lover of art, such as myself. And we decided we would see if we could make this dream come true for artists, not only here locally in the Los Angeles area and surrounding areas of Los Angeles, but also in West Africa, first of all, Lagos, Nigeria, Senegal, and Europe. So we wanted to see if we could get emerging artists as well as artists that were established to join together and share their expertise and their talents and their genres with those of us here in the U.S. Color, perspectives, differences shine alike. We were struggling with names. We were going here and there trying to think of a name that really had the same enthusiasm, you know, in terms of color. And Sylvia Mackey actually came up with color, perspectives, differences shine alike. And it really, really capsulized our vision and mission and purpose in terms of us being from everywhere, all over the world, all over the diaspora, and then being so similar in many ways, sharing our different and various cultures. So we had this juried selection committee who determined and approved these wonderful, wonderful works of art this time. And in our application process, this is a part of our residency program. So our residency program includes the artists and their way to give back to the community here by instructing art, by developing new ideas and creativity around the arts, whether it be film, screening, painting, sculpting, you know, you name it, ceramicist, all of that. And next we're going to have a surprise.
I've been going hard. You just wanna take it, you don't wanna give it back.
Variety of people, and we love all people, and people are all to be loved. Also, we have a program that deals with juniors and seniors in high school, and it's called our Bridge Program. And that really is where teenagers tell us what they're interested in terms of their next steps in their careers. And they may not be in art, but art is in everything. So no matter if they want to be engineers, no matter if they want to be artists, no matter if they want to be doctors, lawyers, plumbers, construction analysis people, environmental people, art comes in on all levels in terms of creativity. So our resident artists, they actually teach workshops. And we had one here recently on watercolors, painting with water.
There's gonna be many trying to play you, but don't forget the